Ugh. Oh man, all these, oh, there's a second seal. I'm gonna stop for the shop.
Oh, come on in.
I can afford anything. Gosh, does anyone have anything to sell? Anything? We don't have anything to sell. Okay. See, this is why we need Vake reclass. Anyways, let's get into barracks shenanigans and stuff. Events have occurred. Anyways, yes, I am aware of the Fire Emblem If trailer from yesterday. I'm not going to be discussing it on this channel. I saw the trailer, we're leaving it at that. I'm trying to stay away from discussions because, you know, usually that puts a bad taste in your mouth. And already I've seen, from what I've been seeing, there's a, it's going the Pokemon route, but then again, it might be just put into one game for Western, for the West. So, there's my discussion for today. I'm not going any further into that. It's gonna put a bad taste in my mouth otherwise. So, yeah. I do plan to let's play that game when it comes out. Capture card or now? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I forgot how many support conversations we had. So many supports. But hey, we'll get this finished up. So there's that. Of course. And yes, it is windy outside. Okay, so that's everything. My throat's still sore, and, well, let's just head into this chapter. Begin chapter. Chapter 9, Emmeryn. So, Captain, let me be certain I understand your reports. Not only did you not confirm the Elysium party carries the Fire Emblem, but you can't be certain Prince Crumb is even among them. Is that the gist of it?
Yes, m'lady. The air was thick with sand. Even their number was difficult to ascertain.
And perhaps if you had gotten closer, Captain, here, let me show you. No, I'm sorry, Aversa, this isn't the old game. You're not supposed to have a sword.
Apology accepted.
Do try not to kill all the soldiers, my dear. We need a few more. We need a few for the welcoming party. The Elysians will be here soon. Crumb and the emblem among them, I'm sure. That bleeding heart prince would never put good sense before a sister.
And when they arrive,
you will be them a massacre worthy of their legendary father.
Man, my throat is sore. Wonderful birthday present.
Sire.
The exiled is to be executed at the castle on the morrow. I heard it from the king's own lips, sir.
I didn't even read that. I just... Wow, I know that. Oof.
This is it, then. Exactly as you predicted, Luna.
So far, yes, but tomorrow will be the true test.
Please.
Chin up there. Show some confidence. This is your thinking that got us this far. The plan is risky, but only as much as is called for. As much as
it's
called
for. It's all right.
We'll find a way to see it through, Luna. Don't worry. This time tomorrow, we'll be swapping stories with them on the road home.
Yeah.
I hope you're right.
Master Grima, the exiled Emmeryn is to be put to death on the morrow. Events will soon be back on course. Haha, yes, I should never have doubted the truth of your words. The yoke of destiny cannot be cast off. Even as they resist, they write your future with every step, O Great One.
Ah!
Huh?
Luna? Hey, Luna, what's wrong? Was it a nightmare?
Oh.
Is that what it was? Yes, it must have been. I'm sorry, what brings you here, Lissa? Was there something you needed? Frederick says it's time to march. And we can't start the plan without our master tactician. No, you cannot.
Good people, warriors of pleasure, welcome, welcome one and all. Your anticipation electrifies the air. We all remember the crimes of Elise. Would you have their witch queen answer for them? Here, today, now? Yes? Finally, we will have justice! Executioner! If you would be so kind. Flavia!
Leave it to me.
I've got him.
Let's go.
Everyone, now.
Alright, so you know the drill. I'm gonna be doing battle preparations and I'll see y'all. Yeah. Okay, I'm back. Anyways, before we get into things, interesting to note is that Versa and Gangrel are on the map. An interesting thing about Gangrel, if you click on his nameplate, the cruel and fatalistic former king of Plagia. It shouldn't be saying that right now. So, let's get to this.
Listen to me.
Take out all the soldiers first. We'll deal with Mad King later. Oh, will you now? We've been expecting you, little prince. Men, kill him! Kill his sister! Kill his troops and his friends and anyone else you find! Kill them all!
Alright then. Enough with shenanigans. Let's just get into this. Yeah. Right. Can you guys kill the, little pests down here for me, please? It would be very much appreciated, you know. So we're to kill or die here, simply because the king commands it. Pfft, what do I care of these Elysians? We're given no reason to fight, only orders. What's the point? Besides, I've always been quite good at choosing who to hate on my own. There's Tarja! A dark mage, and you can recruit her. Please kill him. Yes! There's one pest out of the way. And soon you got a level. Sweet. Oh, come on. Give me some better levels, please. Well, she got a javelin. Sure. Why not?
Stay calm.
Ugh. Okay, there's another pest out of the way. It's going good. Alright, let's keep Fake alive. Yay! Oh, man. Wow. Hopefully I can advance quickly, because, once you get down in the southern part of the map, things get a little complicated. I wouldn't say difficult, but, well, certainly if you're, doing no grind and stuff. But when are things not difficult when you're doing the no grind? Well then. And why did he get magic? Oh well, it worked for the bolt axe. Didn't realize that was in range. Oh well, he's gone now. Things are going smoothly. Too smoothly. Exiled Emmeryn, no! God, speed me to her side! Okay, that's Libra. He's like, Klaus. So, at least I think it's Klaus. From Fire Emblem 4. You know, that feminine-looking priest guy. So yeah, the feminine-looking priest guy. That's, been appearing in Fire Emblems. Just, if you're not familiar with Genealogy of the Holy War, then, Lucius would be a better example. Like, when I keep trying to draw my, one original character, she always ends up looking like Lucius, for some reason. It's not her design to look like Lucius, but yeah, things happen when I draw. In fact, she should be looking more like Sheeta and more like Deirdre than, Lucius, but that just... I'm not exactly known for my, artwork stuff, right? I'm not exactly known for that. Just keep moving forward. I keep forgetting that you can just, you know, drag the healer over to the, you know, unit and then get them healed. I'm just, meh. Fine. Libra, it would be great if you could crit for once. Especially now that people are actually doing damage to you. Three? What? Why three? Usually you only do one damage. What is this? Where's the damn Wyvern Brigade? Hurry, close off their escape! Alright, so that Wyvern Brigade is gonna pop up if you walk into the range of either of these guys. So, let's not do that. That'll be very tragic, Mary. It'd be bad for my health, that's what it'd be. Bad for my sanity as well. Alright, fine. If you're gonna be this way, you are going to be this way. Meh. Ugh. Sure. Stealing experience. Whoa. Isn't it fun when you get your experience stolen? How very fun. Double that guy. Stealing experience. Oh, Libra. Alright. You go here. Sure. You don't switch to car moves yet. Because he's gonna follow, and it's gonna be bad. I just want everyone to go south before we get any sort of wyvern reinforcements popping up. Because they're gonna absolutely wreck us. We're unprepared. There you go. Well, there you go. Libra's already sort of activated the fine. Just talk to him. Bring people up north and then just talk to him. Sure. Sure. Now that you already screwed us over, might as well. This is why I don't want Libra wandering. Fine. We'll put you right here with that killing edge, and hopefully you kill off some of these guys as they arrive. Alright then. Mm-hmm. There they are. Oh, come on. Can we get some crits here? Well, there you go. That's certainly a crit. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Alright. Wyverns.
Hey!
You there, who are you? Why do you fight alone?
Good heavens,
you're Prince Crom, brother to Her Grace, the Exalt.
What?
You know me?
Yes.
Know you? Of course, sire, and all Elysian clergy do. I must thank the gods for uniting us. Oh, dearest and most heavenly father. With all respect, now is not the time for prayer. It's action that's called for. Ah, too true. We hurried here to help as soon as word came of the execution. We? Then there are more of you? Alas, there were. I lost many brave comrades along the way. In truth, I was starting to doubt the purpose of my struggle. But no longer. Pray, sire, let my acts serve you and your party.
Yes.
Your left, my sister, is clear. I would be honored to join such a formidable woman of cloth.
Man, sire. Man of the cloth.
You're not a woman?
Crom, you idiot! No, sire. Women are clerics. I am a priest. Well, technically a war monk, if you care to split hairs.
Forgive me.
Oh, yes, well, I didn't mean to imply. Well, this is rather awkward.
No.
Oh, it's all right, sire. You realized your mistake quickly enough? It could have become much more awkward. Much more. Right, let's stop there. Let's. No need to, yeah. No need to go on about that. That would be... can we get some help from Gaius, please? Or... we can just use Gaius and hope for a lucky crit. Or at least some Sumia help. Okay, lucky crit works, too. Ow. First of all, ow. Ugh. Not to mention the one is parked over a rock. Come on. At least we have a Varian here. Why don't you just park yourself right there? No. You're not allowed to do that, sir. Index. Okay, then. Whatever works. All right, then. Whew. So at least there's that. Now we have all this to deal with. Yay! Right then. Let's back off with Libra here. Kinda needs the healing. Poor guy. And since Wyverns can travel so far, I'm going to, retreat. Retreat, retreat! So yeah, I'm gonna pull back here. Still using my Celica's Gale. Okay. Well, you didn't double. Thanks, guys. Right now, I'm most concerned about her. Because I really want to recruit her. But obviously, you can't recruit if they get killed. I'm looking at you guys. The first time I played this game, I killed Gaius. Yeah. Yeah, you're welcome, everyone. You're welcome. Well, then, this is awkward. This isn't weird at all. This isn't a strange formation at all. No, not at all. Just backs off with Gaius a bit. Or at least, let me switch to the iron sword there. Right. Yeah, it's gonna keep going after Tom. Ow. Dear lord, everyone's going after Tom! Oh no, not again. Oh, ow. Probably should have backed off further with Crom. Oh yeah, they're all focusing him. They're all focusing Crom. Just don't hit. I'm holding my breath here. Praying to the RNG gods that Crom survives. Oh, dear lord. That almost went very, very poorly. Let me compose myself here. I hope you were holding your breath with me, or at least pressing Z, because, that just, wow, that happened. Wow. Just wow. Now, Artarja, don't do something that'll get yourself killed. Alright? There's Emmeryn level. He's been doing good for me. He's been doing me good. Alright then. Yeah, sure, why not? This was, well, still, not as bad as the, what was it, chapter 7? Chapter 7 was something, wasn't it? Ow. Seriously, guys, don't do something that'll get yourself killed. I want to recruit you. And if I kill you, then people are gonna be yelling at me. He's just like, why would you kill her? Our perfect little baby that just... yeah. Just... Don't get yourself killed, Tarja. Please, don't. I'll be very unhappy if you do something that'll get yourself killed. Alright. Alright. That's better than any other alternatives. Alright. Sure. And you're right next to Crom, too. So, at least there's that. I never expected myself to be backing into a corner here, but sure, whatever works. You there. Are you with the Plegians? You seem reluctant to fight.
Maybe. Death comes for all of us eventually. Why invite it early, fighting for a cause they don't believe in?
So, I should take that as a no, or...
Let's just say I'm keeping my options open. I mean, long live the king and all, but I'd like to keep living as well. And I have a bit of a rebellious streak, I'm afraid. A dark side.
Good. Then perhaps you would rebel now and fight for our cause?
What? You would trust me? What if this is all just a ploy to plunge a dagger in your back?
My sister, the Exalt, and I... I think she would trust you. And I'm trying to learn from her. Besides, I already need to watch my back, whether you're with us or not.
Interesting. Well, that's... odd. Usually when I bring up the backstabbing bit, the discussion is over. Alright then, consider me your new ally. For now.
Alright, so we got a new recruit. Tarja. Her birthday is April 2nd. I know this because I share it with her. Actually, that's the, I usually have difficulty remembering some of the birthdays in this game, but Tarja, I remember. Tarja and Lucina. Lucina's coinciding with the Fire Emblem anniversary, and Tarja's coinciding with my birthday. So, it's kind of difficult to forget something if it's shared with something that, you know, you find important. So yeah. And I know the other, some of the other characters, I'm not gonna go on to certain mechanics, have birthdays on different Fire Emblem anniversaries and all, but I most remember April 20th. April 20th is a date to remember, for sure. Well, this was an interesting chapter. All we have left is the boss, and no more reinforcements. Yay! Aren't you happy about that? I sure am. I really am, though. So, after this recording, I'm gonna go into the, barracks and whatnot, and, of my lunatic file. Since I actually have my birthday set for my birthday, and show you the birthday thingies, sparkly is birthday events, right. So then, let's keep going, keep moving forward. So then, while we're moving forward, anything you want to discuss? Not about the next Fire Emblem game, I think I already said this before, but, I'm gonna be trying to keep discussion on that to a minimal, mostly because I don't want to end up putting a bad taste in my mouth before the game actually comes out. And already seeing me with, doing the full Pokemon thing, oh my gosh. Oh, this guy's a tank. And he has 20 defense. Why do you have to have 20 defense? This is just ridiculous. So then. Hold on. Items. Hammer. And then we let you go. There we go. Oh, better now. Darn it. Fine, Nosferatu. Nosferatu says, good as we're gonna get. Ear. Nosferatu is as good as we're gonna get. Gosh, darn it, this guy's defense. High defense is high. Fine. Use your steel lance. There. Now who will he attack? I need to bring my healers up. Who will he attack? Goes after Tarja, of course. You'll never save your precious exalt, scum! Oh, she's alone. Okay. Well, sure, at least there's that. Nosferatu! Remember how much it saved me in, the Fire Emblem 12 Let's Play. Gosh. Oh, man, here's the Light and Shadow. I never used the strength drop, or the power drop, whatever it's called. I never used that for some reason. Well, fine. Fine. Never used it. Fine. Lissa! Jeez. Lissa's beast. And finishing off with the hammer. Killing me will only feed creatures rage. Level up. Now I can class change him. Which is what I want to do. I want to class change him to a barbarian so I can get gold. Zeal. Draco shield, which gives defense. Yay. Grommenvake. Luna, the Wyvern Riders have fallen. The skies are clear. I'm giving the signal.
Your Grace!
I don't need to speak because... voice clips. Phyla, I'm glad to see you are safe, but how...
Right.
Combasilia's men freed me. Come, we must hurry.
What?
Pegasus Knights, how did they... That sound Elysian tactician does not play fair!
Yes, well, neither do I.
Time for the Pegasus Knight Massacre. How many Fire Emblem games does this happen in? There's always, like, the Pegasus Knight Massacre. Crumb, they're risen everywhere!
What?
Damn, not now! Did an army of corpses just appear out of the blue? Truly the heavens smile upon mighty King Gangrel this day.
Pegasus Knight Massacre.
Arisen, ow. Your Grace, I... forgive me. Phyla!
Exeunt! One Pegasus Knight! Watch how they fall one by one!
You know, I got nothing against Ashnard, but, you know, Gangrel, he really has the Mad King part down.
No, no, no!
Gods!
Lost.
I believe this is what they call the reversal of fortunes!
Now, crumble before me, plead, beg for your worthless lives.
I will not fear.
I give up my life before I beg for it from you. Oh, now that is a good line.
Fitting epitaph for your tombstone, perhaps. But it's not just your life in the balance. The exalt still stands upon the block. And I have a few dozen bows trained on her. All it would take is one word from me.
Sister!
Hold on,
Oopsie.
Archers, if the Elysian pops so much as twitches, let fly your arrows. I'll kill you. Go ahead, I welcome it. Just know you're responsible for your big sister's bloody demise. And what are the rest of you, eh? Who wants the honor of killing the exalt? No one? Bah, your Emmeryn isn't quite so headstrong anymore, is it? Pathetic. Now, my boy. No one needs to die today. Not you, not the Exile, not your friends.
Just lay down your sword and give me the Fire Emblem.
Crom,
you can't trust him.
Still.
Of course I can't trust him. I'm not an idiot. But if I just say no, he'll kill her. Gods are cruel. Damn them. My sister, my duty. A problem with no right answer. Yet I must choose.
Sacrifice someone. Anyways, I'll give you the choice here. The thing is, I'm going to be recording both of these options. For the sake of the Let's Play, I'm going to be going with yes. But you can choose no, if you so choose. Right. So, let's see what happens if you choose to sacrifice Emmeryn.
Yeah.
I know it's hard to admit, Crom, but it's the only choice. Compared to the lives of thousands, one person, any one person is...
Don't say it. What's this? You'll let your sister and ruler die all to save some old family trinket? I'm so delicious, I can't wait to hear what your people have to say about it! The Exalt is dead! Long live her murderer! Your Haladin will collapse before you could even begin to your rule.
Gods.
We'll see when the time comes, but first I'll see you dead!
Enough!
No, wait!
Silence!
Sister.
King Gangrel, is there no hope you will listen to reason?
You mean listen to Maria for a sanctimonious babble? I think not. No, all I want to hear is the thunk of arrows and the splat as you hit the ground. Take one long last look at you from your perch. You do so enjoy looking down on people. And then prepare to meet the ground and your maker.
That is, unless someone can give me the emblem.
Now!
Wait!
Alright, I know you won't approve, but this is my final decision. Maybe someday we'll face a crisis where maybe the emblem would have helped. But I know for a fact Elise needs you today. The people need their exalt. And we need our sister. Those dark days should come. We'll face them together.
Crom.
Thank you. I know now what I must do.
What are you?
Plegians, I ask you hear the truth of my words. War will win you nothing but sadness and pain, both inside your borders and out. Free yourselves from this hatred, from this cycle of pain and vengeance. Do what you must, as I will do. See now that one selfless act has the power to change the world.
Sister!
No!
No reaction. Was I wrong then? This is some torch I'm passing you. So be it.
Damn you, Gangrel!
Voice clips.
disgustingly noble. And so lovely a fall. Here I thought death to be an ugly thing. I've never seen one so fall so gracefully, in fact. And I've seen many fall. So ends Emmeryn, at least is most exalted. But how can we ensure everyone remembers this beautiful moment of our sacrifice? Perhaps we should gather up her body and put it on display.
Gods.
Kangirl, you die today.
No, boy. I secured an escape route. We have to flee.
Sister.
But her body, I have to...
Help.
You have to run. Now do it. Luna, don't let him do something, anything stupid.
No. Oh, gods, no.
No, no, I'm too late. Our bleak future is written once more. And darkness awaits us all. So that's that.
Anyways, thank you for joining me for this episode. I gotta admit, the voice acting from my end, it's been a blast. I kind of miss Gangrel, really. You know, those villainous roles, Gangrel, Roro, I don't know what it is. It's just when I get to be crazy, it's the best. But yeah, Gangrel, you're sure if it's the Mad King part, right? Anyways, I was away during the weekend, so sorry for the wait for this one episode. But hey, I got my copy of Awakening signed by Matt Mercer. I even got a picture next to the guy. So, it's class. And, so yeah, anyways, thank you for joining me for this long-awaited episode. I shall continue on with this next time. And I'll show you a bit of birthday stuff today, so see y'all then.